The NSU Demons are one of Louisiana's hottest baseball teams. The Demons are 22-10 overall and recently scored 13 runs in one inning. But NSU is down a bit in the Southland Conference. The Demons reside two games behind frontrunner Texas Arlington going into action today, and perfect to make up those games, a doubleheader against McNeese at home today. And down 3-2 in the fifth, there is a single by Brad Hanson to left field. That brings Jeremy Hale around from second base. He slides in safely at home, and the game is all tied up at 3-3. The crowd loving it, and Jason Slanina, the pitcher, takes it from there from Northwestern State. First the strikeout, then he gets the guy on base. So what does he do? He sits down the next batter with the strikeout. The runner moving over to second base. Slanina trying to get out of the inning, and he does. He gets a weak tapper over to the second baseman, an easy out. Northwestern State escapes the fifth unharmed. Fast forward to the eighth inning. Extra innings for this one, and the Demons still tied, trying to win it, and they do. On a base hit, it's Sean West singling up the middle. Tyler Durham comes home to score, and NSU goes on to win game one today by the final score of 4-3. Game two, they didn't come out as well.